I'm Steve McEachern from the Australian Data Archive, following on from George Alter's discussion of sharing confidential data. I'll be looking at the five safes model as it's applied in Australia and the various forms of data access models we currently have in the Australian social sciences environment.